Welcome to our room for two nights and three days in Jumeirah Creekside Hotel. As you come along the entrance, you can see a big mirror, which is good. That's me and my husband. And to your left, there is a big wardrobe, huge one, with all the hangers. There's the, you can see, two slippers and a bathrobe. Then you get the iron and the ironing board. And you can just see some drawers and the thing to keep your, what do you call this one? All your jewelries and some monies. Now there is a opening door with this thing, I don't know what it is, and you can see this is a big bed, it's huge, and then this decorations like a door, big door. Now you can see so wide space. That's our luggage. And here is, it's like an office thing. You do some works. And the TV. And a welcoming message. You can see big windows. It's a nice chair. And from there, and see, this thing is just a mirror. You can do your makeup thing. And your stuff, and this is the refrigerator. Well, a closet with the refrigerator underneath, and this is a coffee thing. They give us some free coffees and teas and milk and sugar. And the refrigerator, it's free water. They give it to you daily. You can refill daily water, so which is good. Because, you know, the weather in Dubai is really hot. Even though it's winter at this time. But still it go for 20, 29 to 31. For us in Ireland, that's already a hot season, summer season. But for them, it's still up to the last month of the winter. Now, this is a nice table and a chair. It's really a comfy chair. I did try earlier before doing this vlog. Now you can open, it's a nice view from outside. It's really lovely weather. And there, huge. And there then, to the right, and you can see the toilet. It's in here, I would say, because there's two sink. And big mirror. It's nice and clean. And the toilet. Nice print. And huge. And next door is the shower. It's a huge shower. I really like it. It's like a rain thing shower. And all the shampoos and conditioner. just really good. They gave you daily as well, and it's a huge mirror inside the shower. Really, really good. Then from coming out from there is the bath, which I don't normally use. Huge one. It's nice. You can also wash, or even just not using the bath. And the wayscale, which is a brilliant idea. You know, when you go on a holiday, you forget that your diet and you keep in on eating a lot, which this is okay, it's your holiday. Now from there you can see from your room, you can have this curtain covered with a bathtub. I don't know what's that, the idea of that, but you can see the bathtub from your bedroom. And if you don't want to see from there, you can cover up the huge curtain. There you go. Now. And, oh. I think you can control when you are in your bed, you can control the curtain to close. And it's in your bedside. And also the light. All the lights you can control. Especially in the evening. Like you want to turn it all off and you want to get up to go to the toilet, so you can turn it on from there. You see, from the curtain it closes. Cool that you don't have to get up and close it. And you can control it to open. There you go. Nice bright room.